last one, I was just filming like a couple days since the last one, because I said that, you know, we're going to be having the fire and fireworks on a PA again. We're doing another PA vlog. I think, what, 2 years, 3 years now? Yeah, 3 years in a row. And we don't wear masks this time because the mask mandate just got lifted. So, that's good. But also in Pennsylvania, there is no mask mandate to begin with. So, yeah. But, yeah, right now we're going to BG to the my first bonfire of the year because I work weekends. So, I can't really make it because, you know, we usually stay like 12, 1 o'clock. By the time I get back, I get only a, go to bed for like a few hours and I get back up for work at like 7 o'clock. But, yeah, so I don't know what we're going to do tonight. I don't know who's going. I don't know who's going to be there. I don't know what we're going to be doing. So, yeah. But other than that, we'll be there in a few minutes. Going to catch up with the guys, see how everything's going. It is literally cold out. It was 40 degrees yesterday, and it's, what, May 29th right now? It was May 28th yesterday, and it was 40 degrees. And almost snowing. It was hailing in some parts. So, yeah. But hey, it is what it is, and we'll catch up with you when we get to BG's. Alright guys, can't really see me. So there we go. Oh, that's bright. Holy cow. Whoa, look at that thing. That thing is a bright dog. Yes, there's BG. So yes, Chris's late as usual. Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Put it up more, like above us. Okay. No. Oh, you bot. Oh my. No. Like, you know what? Just take it. Aaron, I don't know where Aaron is, but Chris is not here. So, you know, Dan's going to be showing up.
Oh, yeah, that Dirty Dan.
Oh, yeah, it is cold out and it's going
to
be even colder.
You told me you went to a complete stranger's house?
Yeah, I didn't mention that yet. So, the regular bonfire house, right, that we go to, like, you know, normally, like, last year. Well, since I haven't been to any, I didn't know where to go. So I went all over there. I'm like, there's cars in the driveway, you know, a little playground out back, kiddie pool and whatnot. I'm just like, this ain't it. So I call up the BG and I'm like, yo, where you at? He's like, no, where you at? Like, oh. So we're at his grandma's right now, where we usually, you know, have the fireworks and stuff. So now we're here. And, yeah, but that's a nice guy. You know, it's a nice color. I like it. Ooh, we got a little.
Oh, Aaron. Mist Aaron over there. Probably went with oh, Chris in the Lockport to get some pallets.
Ah,
that's where he went.
Okay. Chris still showed he's in Middleport, but that, he was on snack care for like 36 minutes.
So. Yeah, so they're probably in Lockport getting pallets.
All right. Yeah. Hopefully it gets warmer. Not, but you know, it is what it is. But we'll see ya in a little bit. All right, boys. There's a fire behind us. Chris, describe what you got here, if you guys can see it.
It's a Fortnite assault rifle.
Yeah, it's one of those potato launchers. It also shoots half of a BB. You got to cut it in half. And, yeah.
Logan, you're going to get the...
What? What do you mean?
I don't know. Logan, you got to zoom like... in on Aaron. Just ask him how his day
I don't know if this thing zooms in. Yeah, it doesn't
it's
zoom
like
in.
It's like Call of Duty, but in real life.
Yeah, you got to ask him, Logan.
My little ponies are gonna give me four wings instead of eight fingers. Just my luck.
He's getting ponies. But that thing's hot. I almost fell in it. Don't judge.
You guys want me to stop at a gas station?
Yeah. Oh, there's that. Alright, Aaron is back. And it totally surprised me with some drink, you know. But they got some ponies. Here's the ponies. Alrighty.
With some drink.
Here's the top.
Got you a good fucking drink right here.
What do we got? Here, you got a sample.
Man's digging.
What the?
What is this?
The baby
gotta
food.
Eat it. Look at that. Gotta drink it.
What flavor? I can't even see it, dog.
It's like pear, carrot.
Pear, carrot, and pea. Oh, man. Look at that face. Boy. Alright. Alright. What else we got in this baggie?
They didn't have the mango one. Do you like the strawberry pineapple lemonade?
I've never had it.
Oh, so he almost killed us while you're gone.
He put a gas can in the fire.
Do you drink these?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Not before baby food, you don't.
That's all I got. You gotta eat that baby food.
Some code red.
He's got some fishers.
Yes. Not the only thing exploding tonight.
This is.
Well, here goes nothing.
You better fucking eat it.
I can't see your bait.
Kind of showing off. Yeah. Doesn't smell. Smells like alcohol, but alright.
Alcohol!
Dude, smell it.
Get them babies drunk.
No, it does not. It does not smell like alcohol. Mm.
Yeah, come on, tongue it. Yeah, tongue it. How's it taste?
Not too
tastes
bad.
Like pears, carrots, and pumpkin.
It does, it actually does.
I wanted to get a nasty flavor.
Anything green.
No, it's all peas.
Yeah, the peas. I can taste peas.
Peas mixed with what? Apple?
You call it in on that.
It's like apples.
You give it to fucking Dan, it's pretty good. Clean.
So many calories we got. 60 calories? Oh, man.
Damn.
Good stuff.
How did you see that? Oh, up there. Yeah.
All right, that's pretty good. Thank you.
One. King, queen, jack, or tens. A four is a four. The rest of them are face value. Starts out, everyone goes and picks up one and put it down. If you get close to 31, you know, if you get like 28, 29, you can knock. When you knock, everyone gets one more turn and we all lay our hands down. If you knocked and you aren't the person with the most amount of cards, you're out. At the end of each round, whoever has the least amount of cards is out. And we start again. So now, if we were to start, right of the dealer, Aaron would go first. If he wants the four to get, you know, like if he has two spades already and just picks up the four to get higher points, he can do that. Or he can pick up the top card. So he can go and do whatever he wants to do.
Everything has to be the same suit.
Suit.
What was the value of
Ace is 11.
Ace is 11. King, queen, jack is 10. Everything else is face.
Okay. What is a 10?
10.
Okay.
How many cards do you pick up a turn?
One.
And you can only have three cards in your hand at a time.
You pick things up and then you put them down.
Alright, let's see if I can get
you
a boy.
You go first?
Yeah, right a dealer.
That's mine.
I don't know how to play this, so I'm just going to wing it first.
So if you have two diamonds already, it would be smart to pick up an eight to get up so your cards get higher. If you don't have that, pick up from the regular deck. But what you got to be careful is letting people know what you have. Because if Aaron knows you're picking up diamonds, he can hold two diamonds until he gets the card he needs to stop you from winning.
I'm knocking next time.
Okay, so...
If you have a spade, you can pick up the nine to get three of a kind so your points get higher. If you don't, you pick up from here. Pick, and if you know, you decide what card you want to go with, and then you have to discard one.
So I'm allowed to have...
three in your hand at all times.
Oh, you guys can't see it.
So you pick up four right now, but to end your turn, you discard one.
You have to... Okay, there you go.
So now you have to put a card down back on the pile.
I think one of them, boys.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's going to be a while, because I have no clue anymore.
Right.
So all right, oregano.
If you want the two, you can take it.
Okay. Yeah, you have to pick up before you lay down.
Or you can pick this up and decide whether you want that. So what do you want? The two is not really going to help you. Now, what the point is, you're trying to get three of a kind as close to 31 points as possible.
Uh-huh. And I put it back?
Flip it over.
You put one card that you don't want back.
I don't like twos.
So, Chris, if you pick up those twos, you automatically win the whole game.
Mm-hmm. False.
I'm not lying. Mm. I invented this game.
Oh, okay. No one said I had to not skip my turn.
So how does the knocking work? You have to knock in the
if
beginning?
If you knock, that's your turn, and everyone else gets one more turn.
But can I still pick up?
No. Right, if you knock, it's your turn. Before we go through with this, if you don't have the most amount of points in your hand, you are out.
If someone matches you or gets higher, you're out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anybody. If someone's lower than you, but I match you, you're still out.
Alright.
Just so you're aware.
Oh, it's my turn?
You get one more turn.
So you want people to know who's not.
Well, when it comes back to my turn, you guys have to reveal all your cards.
Right, yeah. The ground's over. Fuck it. 25. We're going for the same thing.
I don't know how much that
20.
Is.
You have 10, 11 with the ace.
15.
So the or 15 with those two.
So I won.
Right, but so whoever has the least.
I was waiting for another
17
clubs.
There.
Put down one head.
Looks like
clubs.
Julia's out.
Logan's out.
Okay. 50, wait.
Logan's got 15. She's got 17.
50. Oh, right. Yep, Logan. Math is hard.
So well, now I'm out.
No
so,
idea.
Mending it.
Let me drive the bus.
Are we good?
Oh.
You gotta play with your food before you take it down.
Oh, he goes for the shoot. Oh, he went for.
Oh, dude, it's soaking wet. Oh, dude, it's wet.
How you doing, bud?
You know. My nuts are getting squished right now.
He lost his nuts.
Oh, sound like grass stain.
Yeah?
I can't see.
We literally
all right, guys,
walked
you made
out
it.
The front door. You guys are pulling out.
Next day, going to fireworks. We got the van going.
This is where they're going to be stored, obviously.
Here, my back seat.
This is the best part.
So. Yeah,
this van is something else.
The door squeaks, the ceiling leaks. There's an old man eating crab in the backyard. But yeah, so pretty warm out. Going down right now. Just stopped at Dollar General. First got that whole thing. So yeah. Enjoy the ride, and we'll catch up in a little bit for you. Yeah. Right, so we're at Tim Hortons now. Chris, show them what you got.
Yeah.
Thing was just chilling right there.
It was lonely.
Chris was like, I'm taking it. So he took it. No, there's a cone in the car.
Whoa. I try to be everything that I can. But sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can. But sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that He make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that He made you part of the plan. I guess I ain't go through all that hell for nothing. I'm always fucking up and wrecking shit. It seems like I perfected it. I offer you my love, I hope you take it like some matters. Tell me ain't nobody better than me. I think that there's better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. Then you hold me close. Then I tell you how you make me whole. Sometimes I feel you like being alone. Then you tell me that I should've stayed in the room. Guess I got it all wrong. All along my fault. My mistakes.
Here we are.
Logan,
firework.
Yeah.
If you don't get this firework right here, I'm gonna be very upset with you.
Fortnite.
It says fun night. We'll take the L on it. Take the L.
That's all you did.
There it is. Look at all the money. But yeah, I don't get anything if you want. I just go around, look at it all, and watch them spend their money. So here it is, all these fireworks at the Sky King. 3 years in a row so far. No mask required. So here we go. Oh, look at that one. That one.
They raised the price of everything.
Yep. And no more free. Gotta get it for $2 or $1 for the extras. But yeah, so we'll catch up with you when we get some more stuff in our cart. Could be another. Alright, so this is what we got in our cart so far.
Some good shit.
Got some deals and coupons going on. Saturn missiles. There's the Brent somewhere around here. We haven't seen him in quite a while.
Probably have the kids.
But there's just one kid over there that is like 1,800, and it's insane. There's a lot of them. Look at that, man. Just like him. Look at it. Look at it. Look at that smile. Look at it. I see it. But, oh, there they are over there.
72.
But yeah, I'll bring you over to the Mammoth.
122.
We got shroom here?
Yeah, that's all my sister's and Dan's.
Oh. Here's the Mammoth.
Should you buy new shroom?
I wish. If it was like 1600, I'd buy it.
Is that the one you want?
I'm just looking right now, Dad. I'm trying to get...
That's insane. That's a lot of them. There's a lot of fireworks in here. And there's a lot of people. But we're not done yet. We'll catch you back when we got everything in the car and figure out the pricing and stuff. Alright, so we made it out. Here's all that. We got a whole bag. We'll figure out the total in a little bit. Got a whole receipt of it and everything. But here we are. Filling it all up. Still got all of that left. We don't enter them. So, yeah.
This is my Uncle Dan's and my sister's.
I'll catch up with you when we get the receipts and the totals, and we'll check out how much everything was combined. But, it's a lot. I don't know. It's going to be exactly the same as like last year, whatever. But, yeah. It's a lot of stuff. Still. Look at how full this is. That's my seat right there. I don't know if I'm gonna fit.
Put that right on top of that.
But there you go. And I'm gonna have to be watching it all.
Oh, that's it.
Alright, so catch up with you when we get the total.
Alright,
guys,
fucking
receipt.
Oh my god.
This is from Aaron and Chris's order.
$1,200 in my fucking hand.
405.56. And then, you know, adding all of it up right there. There's that one. Some more.
That's the best way to do it, though.
Oh, 208. And
9746. That guy that cashed out, he was the owner of this place.
That guy's fucking cool.
Yeah, so we add all that up. It'll show up on the screen, you know. Can't do math too well right now. But, yeah. So we'll figure all that out when I edit this. Because I have no clue how to do it all. Ow! That thing just hit me in the back of the head.
You can put that down on me.
But, yeah. So, we're on our way back. With all this stuff. That's a lot. So, we'll see you guys.
You fucking fat.
Alright, guys.
Fat.
We are at Krispy Kreme right now.
You fat? That's it.
Boom.
Fat.
I just got one donut. They got a whole bunch.
How
many did you eat?
I probably ate like 9 already. No. I only had 2.
Good stuff as always. But no, I think we're going somewhere to eat. So, catch you back when we get there. Still in Pennsylvania, obviously. Still got the fireworks. Alright, guys. We're leaving Chipotle. We just went there to go eat. And Brian wanted to go to Subway, but you know, Subway's closed. So now we gotta stop at another one. Hopefully that's open. But it is Memorial Day weekend, so maybe they're not. Yeah, let's hope that they're open. So Brent can get his Subway and eat. But it is, what, 4:30 now? Got another 2 hours left. It'll be like 6:30. And then, yeah, we'll be home. I got work tomorrow. Head up, baby, stay strong. We gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. Unloading fireworks, all his.
Yeah, man.
Going in there. Here they all are. How much was it again?
$2,999.
Okay, not like that, but you know, it'll all be added up. But yep, that's it for this year. It'll all be up. In a couple days, so we'll be seeing it. But yeah, on that, we'll see y'all next time.